Little People Big World kicked off its 22nd season just a few weeks ago. Yes, this show has been on the air for 22 seasons. It's an impressive achievement, as interest in Matt Roloff, Amy Roloff, and their children doesn't seem to be waning, not even a tiny bit. However, while some fans are psyched to have this reality series back in their lives on a weekly basis, others are perplexed. How, they wonder, has Little People Big World not been cancelled? Not because ratings are on the decline, but because Jacob Roloff leveled an extremely troubling accusation against a former producer just a few months ago. You remember, right? In a stunning Instagram post, Roloff even named the alleged perpetrator upon stating that he was molested while a cast member on Little People Big World. As a child, after what I realize now was a long grooming process, I was molested by an executive field producer for Little People Big World, Chris Cardamone, Jacob wrote in December. I first began contemplating the statement when he texted me years later in November 2015. I choose to disclose it now as it remains a traumatic memory that needs to be exercised of any further power over my development. Roloff refused to go into any further detail, but did note that he hopes Cardamone is never permitted to be around children ever again. Jacob was a serious regular on this TLC hit until quitting in the summer of 2016. At the time, he cited the reason for leaving as his irritation over just how scripted the show had become and how phony his loved ones had started to act on air, as if they were characters, he said back then. 4+ years later, long after reconciling with his parents and siblings, Roloff emphasized that they weren't to blame for what he says happened to him. "All fault lies with a predator, and no fault lies with any of my family," said Roloff. "I am certain that this is a positive moment for me and another step toward a brighter future." Shortly after Jacob went public with this damning allegation, TLC released a statement that read as follows. TLC was just informed about an alleged encounter that occurred years ago involving a third party connected to the production of Little People Big World. "We are saddened and troubled by this very serious allegation, and TLC will work cooperatively with the authorities. Our main focus remains on supporting the Roloff family during this very difficult time." Jacob has since trashed TLC and said the network never really followed up with him at all. Fast forward to the last few days and a growing sentiment that TLC just really horribly sucks. For some incomprehensible reason, it has not officially cancelled Counting On just yet, despite Josh Duggar getting arrested on child pornography charges. And it hasn't fired the Snowdance yet, despite numerous allegations of abuse against the Seeking Sister Wife stars. On Reddit, many users are now shifting their focus to Little People Big World. But some are blaming the Roloffs for continuing to work with executives at a network that seemingly shrugged its shoulder over the scandal. How could they want to continue working with TLC when their employee did that to their son? What possible amount of money could ever make it okay to continue? "I just don't get it," asked one user. "This and so many other things make me think that these are just not good people," added another critic. "It makes no sense to me. It's actually quite disheartening to see people continue on like nothing happened." Just last month, Matt Roloff opened up a bit about how he and his loved ones learned about the alleged molestation incident. "We as a family found out just 2 or 3 days before that Jacob sent out a text to the family, and it was hard, a heartbreaking revelation," Matt said on a podcast. He then came across as a bit defensive upon adding, "It caught us all by surprise, we had no idea," and he explained that this had happened back in 2015. "It was a single incident, it didn't happen on the farm, it happened off the farm." In the wake of these remarks, fans of the show have gone off on Matt for glossing over and seeming to minimize Jacob's experience, with one critic going on as follows. "The Jacob thing, are you kidding me, Matt Roloff? Oh, and it only happened once and it wasn't on the farm. It happened, and they are still working with that awful network." Another person agreed, writing, "Matt's rationalized, minimized version is not factual. I hope Jacob finds the peace and support he needs and deserves." For whatever it's worth, Jacob has not said anything negative about his family working with TLC and/or the show remaining on the air. He actually seems closer to his relatives than ever before. Except for Audrey Roloff, Jacob clearly hates her. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.